Glasgow Clan are delighted to announce the signing of netminder Zach Driscoll for the 2022-23 season. The American goalie is making his first steps in pro hockey, and moves to Europe from North Dakota University, via a brief stop in the EIHL with Toledo Walleye. Now he's excited at the prospect of his move abroad, and believes he's ready to take the next challenging step in his career. My time in Toledo was my first taste of pro hockey and it was brief, but I've just finished my last year at North Dakota University where I played with some really good players and high-end NHL draft picks, he said. Moving on to play in Toledo gave me a taste of what to expect, the pace they play at. It was a good experience and pro hockey is a level I'm ready for and I can't wait to take the next step in Scotland. It will be my first time heading over to Europe to play professional hockey, so I'm really excited for the opportunity. I spoke with some guys who played over there and they said a lot of positive things. I looked into it more and it seemed like a great place to play, so I'm excited to jump on it. Driscoll played only 3 times in Toledo on an amateur tryout deal, and performed well after leaving North Dakota University. He averaged 2.35 goals against, and a .908 save percentage, over 34 appearances for North Dakota, with whom he signed last year after 3 previously with Bemidji State University in Minnesota. Clan head coach Malcolm Cameron welcomed his new goalie to the club, and spoke of the mentality he'll bring to the lineup. Zach came highly recommended to me by his university coach, as well as other scouts and coaches whose opinions I trust, Cameron said. He's a winner wherever he's gone, he's athletic, never gives up, and has come through some great programs, so has that winning mentality drilled into him. I couldn't be more excited to add Zach to the lineup this year as the newest member of the Purple Army. Driscoll will wear the number 33 jersey for the Clan in 2022-23 and joins John Dunbar, Craig Peacock, Jordan County, Stephen Dixon, Liam Stenton and Jersley Toth on the roster for next season.